These commandments are about relationships and the value, the precious gift of life. They guide our relationship to God. Have no other God before me. Do not make idols of God. Respect God's name. They guide our relationships within the community of the faithful. Those relationships ought to be characterized by honor and respect of person and property. We are to speak the truth and not worry about what others have, content with who we are and what we have.